fashion.
Yo, we got Sea Salt in the L-Rap program featuring Mad Lion. She's fine. Welcome to mathematics in the visual arts. It's separated into modules each containing three parts. Part number one, it's all about the homework. Turn it in on a note card. It really isn't that hard. Part numero dos is about creating a project. This is where you get to show your artistic side. And if you think out of the box, then the dude will abide.
Part number three, it's about the essay.
Hey, what's essay?
It's a fancy word for a quiz.
Technology in class? Hell no, you better not, because if the teacher catches you, you're gonna get shot.
Any graphing calculator you know how to use, lots of index cards. Art supplies as needed, Two Hands will be offering you 10% off altered book supplies.
Paperclips, pens, penguins,
Crayolas, soap, mamas,
poster board,
lemon.
A telephone.
Lamp.
Math is related to art in many ways. They complement each other, like a donut with glaze. And that's a wrap. An L-Rap. Let's get out of here, baby.
Okay.
Yeah.